Electric hybrid helicopter could help city commuters beat the rush hour. It may look like a giant remote-controlled toy, but the designers of an electric hybrid helicopter hope it could become the next big thing in personal transportation. The SureFly could one day carry two passengers on journeys up to 70 miles for those who can afford the expected $200,000, £155,000. The firm intends to start test flights of the concept vehicle this year and hopes to put it into mass production in late 2019.